Backhand pass from Revolt. Cotchin inside the forward 50. Will it get there quickly enough? Short.
Radar a little bit, but
didn't think it was a great option, the kick, and that's a pretty average handle, although they've got away with it.
Cotchin, the next kick, all important. Sends it skyward again. Jack Revolt in his salute. Was he pushed? Well, says no. Cotchin had an impact. Ever trying to get back to him. There's the skipper. Being a skipper.
Cotchin could be the man to get in and get the ball here. He just pushes off Harwood, pushes off Jonas, slaps around. Turn around, Tyrone. The handball over the top. Revolt, kick it yourself, Jack. They need your son, and he does.
Deliberate free kick and see if he rushed it over the boundary line.
Option.
Good kick in there and Brick takes the.
Their side looks so much more balanced now with the way they're going. They're building confidence and Menadju. He's an exciting young talent and he gets involved in the scoring and do it effectively. Miles, a little don't argue with his own. Got it to Delidio. The one-step tour from the skipper Cotchin. Vickery did really well. But they need it. Danaher. Opportunity. Cotchin, little sneaky shot. Was it? Yes, it was. He's kicked the goal. Tigers get it up. Corey Ellison off the third. Chip to the dangerous area. Oh, look at the grab from Cotchin. Opens ahead. Trent Cotchin. Nice. What a great return it's been for the skipper last week. A career high. Number of possessions, fractured cheekbone, but a really brave performance. And tonight, the skipper.
Footy had and lost by Lonigan. McKenzie back in the team, had the footy, lost it. Cotchin, that was an interesting kick. He got rid of it. Well done by Lambert. Off to Delidio. That's better from the time. On the day, Griffiths, handball backwards to Delidio, who bursts away from the wing. What great forward running from Cotchin. So much so that he could finish it with a goal. He's online, Lloyd. Brawling. First half, Harbrow's ball down the line. Martin on the end of it. Beautiful handball to Cotchin. Great finisher, the skipper.
Brewing, 40s thereabouts, I reckon. And the ball down, McBean, little handball out to Cotchin now. He sets sail from 50. Long ball, good ball, straight.
Andrus, there's Reed, short pass, gee whiz. Asking a lot of his man, it was...